classical original prints are made by printing layers of inks on a surface, usually paper, canvas or wood. Each layer is hand-painted and printed separately. The process takes few months and over 100 different colors. During that time, the artist and the print masters are repainting an original artwork. A good print should reflect the composition and colors. It should also simulate the texture, movement, brush strokes and the feeling of the original. The printing masters and artisans have to adjust themselves to each style, medium, and coloration. The main goal is to catch the atmosphere of each work of art. They are deep-rich textures. The colors are so carefully produced. That is why they have such a wonderful, rich, lush character. The most important aspect is that the work is never released without the supervision and control of the artist. The artist has been coming to the studio regularly making his correction. When they finally release it, unfortunately it's not done yet, because then he's going to take it and correct it again right on the original proofs, then comes back to the studio for another proof. Hopefully it will be done. This is an original art, done in a traditional way, the same way that it was done by the great artists of the early 20th century, Mondrian, Joseph Albers. The same way, works were done by Chagall, Picasso, Jasper Johns, Robert Rauschenberg, Frank Stella. And it's the classical technique, to create originals.